The Run Control Date Update framework lets you update parameters for multiple run controls in a single step, rather than manually updating each run control individually. The framework enables organizations with big lists of run controls to update them when the business need arises, particularly during period close. Let's see how this framework works. Navigate to the Run Control Date Update task page to create the task. From this page, you can add all the run control IDs that you want to use for your general ledger period end processes. Select the desired allocation process to update, or select all. Let's have a look at a period end as of date update task to illustrate this framework. Here, we've added 5 typical general ledger processes to the task. We've also added all the run controls. However, although we have 5 period end processes, there are only 4 run control IDs displayed here. Let's go to the next step to understand why. On this page, we can select the desired run controls by run control ID. Notice that period journal post is used for both edit and post processes. So the same run control ID is recognized for both processes. In some cases, such as a period close process, there are both COBOL and Application Engine versions. In this scenario, the desired change will be reflected in both processes regardless of which version you elect to update, because the same run control applies to both versions. Now, let's go to the last step, defining new values. Here, let's change the parameters on the run controls. After we put in the desired new parameters, we can submit the process. To review the result, click on the Process Details link. On this page, we see the process instance for this task. More importantly, this page displays the before and after parameters for the task. We can also directly go to the Run Control Date Update landing page from this page. For any future updates to this task, click the Update Target Values link. This takes you directly to the Update Target Field Values page, where you can update the data values. From the Run Control Date Update landing page, you can also copy the existing task to another task, and then build on it. Now, let's go to the Run Control Update Registry page. In order for a run control component to be recognized under this framework, it must be registered under our Enterprise Component Run Control Registry. Use the Run Control Update Registry page to enable the processes that can have their run controls edited. The Run Control Date Update framework enables users to update the parameters for multiple run controls in a single step. Once this is set, regular users can group a set of run controls having common parameters under a single task. For more information, go to peoplesoftinfo.com.